This younger generation, they're just getting so lazy, you know. They want, oh, okay, it's that time. This goes right hand in hand with Military Appreciation Station. And I'm just gonna make her. I'm gonna make her a general. General Linda Moore. She is my new general. My new Military Appreciation Station officer. Her name is General Linda Moore. And I'm telling you what. God bless you guys wherever you're serving, and wherever your whatever your MOS is and everything like that. There. God bless you. We love you, and God bless you, and stay strong, and may God bless your families while you're away. And there you have it. And you know what? You guys can rest assured that you have got a supporter. If you've got a supporter like Linda Moore, I'm telling you what, you should feel honored in a way. Okay, let's just reverse the tables. You guys really should be honored and celebrate with me that Linda Moore Day. If you get a chance, I don't care, spread her name around. She is unbelievable. She is a staunch supporter of the military and us veterans. Thank you. Okay, guys. All right. We're going to get on to... What else are we doing here? Well, I can't even hear any music now, dummy. Okay, Linda. Captain Moore is going to be Captain Moore. Oh, would you rather be called Captain Moore? General's up there, though, baby. You don't get any higher than General. I mean, that's pretty much up there. Anyway, you let me know if you want to be Captain Moore or you want to be General Moore. We had the General Westmoreland. Yeah, General Westmoreland was there. And anyway, what's going on here? Oh, okay. What were we going to play? Okay. Oh, I got a special friend who wants to say hello, Linda. Here he is. I don't have your name figured in. If I knew how to do this, honey, I would do it. I would have edit this and have your name in here. Hope you like it.
Hey there, olive oils. Hey there, Bluto. Where's my spinach? Somebody took my spinach. Well, blow me down.
There you go. Well, blow me down. All right. What else we got over here, huh? We've got all sorts of stuff. There it is. There's my buddies from Car 54. Where are you? They're heading towards the donut shop. You gotta love those guys. You guys remember them? Car 54, where are you? All right. We're gonna be moving on here. And anyway, what are we gonna do now? Huh? Oh, another cuckoo time? I got another cuckoo time for you. You guys ready? Oh, this one's really good too, I think. Here it is. Here's cuckoo time. I can't even believe they waste time and ink on... Anyway. Squirrels... this was in the paper. Squirrels relax when they hear birds relax. Okay, they hear the background chatter of birds, and they relax a bit when the birds sound relaxed. Okay, so, anyway, there you go. I don't know what more to say about it. But squirrels relax if the birds are relaxed. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, hey, you know what? And I relax, too, when the wife is relaxed. I mean, yeah, I guess it's true. I relax when, wouldn't it be nice if you didn't see all this murder, death, killing stuff on the news every day? I'd relax a little better. Just getting unreal. Unreal, and it's just, anyway. What's this? Yeah. Hey, guys, seriously, hey, you guys, this is serious stuff now, in a way, okay? Why is it that our boobs get bigger and the women's get smaller? I don't get it. You know, there's something there. I know it's that nasty word called gravity, right? Yeah, it's the gravity thing. Anyway, Linda, I'm going to be playing a little bit of... you listen to the old captain banging out a little bit of Johnny Mathis. Okay, I got an impromptu little ditty I do. I play guitar. And I want to put this out here for you guys. It's and Linda. Here you go. I'm trying to play a little bit of ragtime here. And there we go. For what it's worth, it's out there.
Well, is this thing working now, or does it got a... I don't know. Well, let's see. Let's see what we got here. That is some kind of fun tonight. Do something constructive, maybe, in the realm of constructability things.
There you go, baby. A little bit of Sweet Georgia Brown. And, okay, I'm going to zap right on here. As long as we're on a roll kind of like this. Yeah, we're on a music roll. I'll be playing a few songs here. But I see my studio time is running out because I don't have much battery charged juice in my studio thing to go. But, okay, here we go. Remember this one, Linda? There you go, babe. That's enough of that stuff, right? Yeah, and if you all know that song, that is Gilligan's Island. You know, when they're running around. You know? And, yeah, stuff like that. I don't know what I'm saying. Hey, the Godfather. Are you kidding? Hey, he coming in to celebrate with Linda Moore Day. How you doing, Godfather?
Oh, well, you know what I'm talking about, Captain. You know, I'm so honored to be here, you know what I mean? I mean, you got this lady, she's just marvelous, you know what I'm saying? What a wonderful woman this Linda Moore is, you know what I'm saying? I could use a gal like her in my organization, but I'm telling you, she probably wouldn't, you know, the blood and the guts and people screaming and crying. I don't think, I wouldn't want to put a lovely woman in a predicament like that, you know what I mean? But anyway, lovely Linda, we love you here down here, you know what I'm saying? Down at the Mafia headquarters down here, you know what I'm saying, like that. Anyway, God bless you and have a great day, sweetheart. We love you.
Hey, thank you. All right, thank you. Hey, we're gonna give Linda a 21-gun sloop. So we got to do it 7 times. The 7 guys doing it. No, wait a minute. 7 guys, 3 times? Whatever. Anyway, here you go, honey. Here is a salute to Captain Linda Moore. There you go, sweetheart. We gave you a... Well, it's a five-gun salute. Hey, it's better than nothing. I never got no five-gun salute. anyway. All right. What else are we going to talk about? We got so much stuff to talk about. But you know what? This station is not... This particular podcast is not about... It's not about me or anything like that. It's about Miss Lovely Linda Moore. Thank you. I can't ever thank you enough for what you do for us veterans, Linda. I mean that with all sincerity. Yes, but at the same time, you know, you guys, if you having trouble with your life and you want to turn yourself around, as a lot of us do now, just you guys just check in to the nearest Hokey Pokey Clinic. And you can turn yourself around. Yes. You're only going to hear that on Captain Boomer's station here. That's right. All right. What else we're going to talk about here? Remember, guys, two wrongs don't make a right. But two rights do make a U-turn. All right. Thank you. That was from my friend, Bullwinkle the Moose. And if you haven't heard about that... Oh, here's more cuckoo time here. You got to love... There is a bar in San Francisco that's just called the Rat Bar. And yeah, you guessed it. Their main attraction in the bar is live rats. They let the rats crawl all over. They run across your feet while you're having one of your stupid alcoholic beverages. They're on your shoulder. They're in your hair. And these kids think it's just great. Are you shitting me? Oh, my God. Let's just go right. We'll just go right there. That is Buku Dinky Dow. Buku Kuku Dinky Dow. We got a Diddy Mao on that one. Man, that is really Buku Dinky Dow. Anyways. You guys want to check out, because we are getting older, you guys want to check into your Stairmasters. There is a part-time dealership out there in the Twin Cities area. Yes, and you can get a hell of a good deal on their refurbished. Yeah, Stairmasters. The particular company that I work through, and they sponsor me, and then they're called Stairway to Heaven Stairmasters. Yes, there you go. And it's time to get a big kiss out to my cousin, Susie Q. She's down in the Stillwater area. We love you, Sue. Give a big, big woof whistle. And that one's for you, too, Linda. And then I give... Okay, hey. That's right. And this is for my cousin, Sue, and lovely Linda Moore. There you go, baby. Get a triple kisser on that one today. All right. Oh, man. This is...
That was easy.
That's right. We're having so much fun here. Yes, we are. And anyways, I'm going to be pulling a plug here in just a minute. I'm going to play a couple songs, though. Well, maybe you want to hear... Well, Linda's never heard it. Linda, my brother, is a professional musician. He's down in the Mankato area. A town of maybe 30,000, maybe. Anyways, that's about 70 miles south of Minneapolis. Okay, and that's where he lives, and he has his own little production down there, and he's been playing guitar and singing professionally for years and years. He's my little brother. His name is Bruce, and he plays out of the Coffee Hag. So if you guys get a chance down in the Mankato area, check out Bruce Bernardchuk. Yes, and anyway, Linda, this is my little brother playing one of his original songs. It's called Mystery Train. I hope you enjoy it, sweetie.